Hey everyone! Today we have a fantastic walking tour in a popular tourist attraction in Shiraz called Nasir al-Mulk Mosque, also known as the Pink Mosque. You'll find out for yourself why the Pink Mosque. We have chatted with tourists here, especially the one from Russia, in this architectural gem. In the end, I would like to invite you to subscribe to our channel and like and share this incredible video with others. I hope you enjoy the walk in this Iranian treasure.
If you want me to take you some photos and things, you can go and then.
Yeah, my daughter is not really good photographer. She doesn't like it.
Okay,
maybe
that's
you
all
can
right.
help me and
yeah, why not?
Video like you know.
Sure, sure.
Like
why not?
Did it.
I hope you have a great time the
yes,
rest of the day.
And
also, the
coming back.
English?
Yeah,
I'm working on it.
Yes. Thank you. Thanks so much.
Goodbye.
Have fun.
بعد از اینکه نماز رو سیکنسی نمازشون کامل هست به هر نرید به این اتصاله برنامه بشه شما که همه رو آقابت به فرق باشی به مرکز سلامات و محمد و آقابت محمد
I know, thank you. Why do you want to know?
He's doing photo and may I pay for him and he do my video?
I don't think so. اینجا شما داری عکاسی میکنین؟ یعنی نه عکس میگیرین بر خودتونه.
آره واسه میراث.
آه اوکی.
He's working here.
No, no.
حالا بذار من دکتر بهش بگم که دکتر بیاد هم کنان یا پزشک بیاد که اگه مثلا چیزی یه بگیره بعد میتونه واسش بفرست.
درسته. آره.
دوستان
آره. متوجه.
که مهمان ما هستن.
دکتر. There is another person.
دکتر.
He's not working here, but he can help you with, I don't know, taking pictures and send you the photos and everything.
Okay, thank you.
You're welcome.
البته شون جراح دندون پزشکی
هستن. درسته، خیلی هم عالی. کجایی هستن؟ از شیراز هستن؟
تهران اومدیم.
آه، خیلی هم خوب.
یه لحظه هستن.
عزیزم نمیتونی چه بزنی خانم؟
دیانا